look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk. I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day while I'm on the sand? Betcha on land they understand. Bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. Ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word?
Shaka, shaka. twisting with the motion of the ocean. Whirlpool swirling, cascading, whirling.
You make me, it is just un poco crazy, the sense that you're not making.
The liberties you're taking leaves my cabeza shaking. You are just un poco loco.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them? Yes, I do. Now, it's happened once or twice. someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake 'em across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls. So here's the deal. I'll whip up a little potion to make you human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Before the sun sets on the third day, you and Princey must share a kiss. And not just any kiss. A kiss of true love. If you do, you will remain human permanently. But if you don't, you'll turn back into a mermaid. And you belong to me. We got a deal?
I don't know.
Life's full of tough choices, isn't it?
No. This is wrong. I can't do this.
Fine, then. Forget about the world above. Go back home to Daddy and never leave again! Busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul.
It's sad,
but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Like a scarecrow off your tail, or drop a blood inside the bowl. Lots of debts, and now I got a voice. The boss is on a roll. This poor of the Caspian Sea. Amnesia, glossitis, that max laryngitis, thou vouchest to me.